I'm Siphokazi Papiso. I'm from Kraaifontein, the community called Blukombus. I heard there's a learnership, then I had to apply for it. Luckily enough, I had a company called Umchayelo Foundation, Komani. Then they hire us, then they introduce us to the learnership, which is where we start sewing. I've never sewed in my life, but now I've gained a lot of experience. I know the type of machines, I know everything about sewing, thanks to the Komani and CDI, the highlight, to show my garments, to show people what I wear.